on August 10th today, in history. In 1793, the Louvre in Paris, today the world's most visited museum, opened with an exhibition of 537 paintings and 184 objets d'art. In 1988, the Civil Liberties Act of 1988 became law, authorizing reparations to surviving Japanese Americans interned during World War II. In 2019, Jeffrey Epstein, an American financier and convicted sex offender, was found dead in his cell at the Metropolitan Correctional Center, New York.